action figures, and there are fantastic beasts, and there's a game, and there are new wands, and there are blind boxes. And I am so excited to be here to show this to you. The Sweet Sweet is sort of like a mid-year toy fair. Unfortunately, my it's a little dark, so I'm going to show you. We have Shimmer and Shine over here and Sunny. But I'm just waiting until I'm just going to sneak underneath.
So then the fourth one.
And you can see on your beautiful as they come coming up, and they're going to have a spell's charge.
Yes,
so you can play with the wands. Check this out. I kind of want all three of them.
So there's certain noises. It'll tell you to play a certain noise when you get it right, and a certain noise when you get it wrong.
Oh, and you can do wizard training using these, which is going to be
this is the higher level.
Yeah, I said hello. 1996 represent.
So it's basically like trying to put the coins on there.
Yeah, I'm looking for book-related stuff. So I know that's,
let me give you this. This is our product sheet. So this has everything related to
it. And in 2 seconds, I'm going to talk to our very cool friend so that I can show you all about the new Harry Potter stuff.
And then over here, we have Nancy really and Jay. Are you familiar with those books?
Yes, I certainly am familiar with Nancy and Nancy.
So we have the wonderful Mia here, who actually is the voice of Nancy and Nancy.
Scooch on up here.
Hey, hi, I'm Rocco.
Our line will be hitting shelves within the next couple of weeks. Let me switch about the candy card.
So check this out. So these are what the wands look like. And I'm guessing you push a button.
Okay, because
and I'm guessing you're going to push a button. And swish and flip. Although that's not really what it's doing. So let's try this. And you point at this. Oh, here's the noise. And it's not telling you that I'm doing anything right, so I'm going to have to try this again. Share you guys one more time. See if I can. So ready? I'm going to try this one more time. So to push it on. This is off. This is clearly on. You see a light come on. And you do... And so you look at the spell chart. Let's do... Oh, Wingardium Leviosa. Not Leviosa, because I am clearly Hermione. Are you guys ready? Wingardium Leviosa. And look, you glow, yay! Let's try that again. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh, I didn't do it right. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh, look at that, guys, that's awesome. I'm in love with this, I want to take one home. What else do we want to try? The training spells. Ready? Ventus. Ventus. Oh, there we go. We're going to try Locomotor. Ready? Locomotor. Nice. Now, if any of you were ever in high school orchestra, a lot of this reminds me of conducting. So I'm going to try this one now just to see what the difference is. Ooh, I like this one better. In case you're curious, this one feels better in your hands. I clearly think whatever wand this is would be mine. It would choose me. Ready? Let's try Incendio.